many people are actually saving money each month while on the 8-week experience, simply by redirecting the money they were already spending on high-calorie items like coffee, breakfast, lunch, and snacks. Customers and promoters are reporting an average of $14 to $28 a day in savings,